Oh my God, you're asking again and again these questions. I already mentioned in my previous video a lot of time. Okay, it's okay. Oh my God, my papa. Okay, I will make 2 days for you this video. Please just try to watch this video till end. Okay, and after that you also can get WhatsApp message there. And you are trying before long term, or you just started your journey today. So you're gonna decide what will you have to do next. Oh, okay, I'm just going. Actually, there is recording has started. Oh my God, so bye. Yeah, just this kind of call. Yeah, I'm making video. Oh my God, okay, I just forgot. Oh my God, there is you all here. I just forgot. So good morning to everyone, and you are the most welcome, Awesome Blossom English Learner. So today, let's start. The question is again and again asking the questions that why we also happen that we are trying too long, but we are really disabled to speak in English. We are not able to speak with the sentence as well. What is the reason behind that, and how much time we will take to speak in English? A lot of people has this questions in the mind and they want to know, and I already mentioned in my previous video about this, but today I will make for you with new content and with new message, so that of course you also can think how much time you will take to learn English communication, so that you also could speak with confidence. You also could speak very frequently. How to do that? Okay, first of all, I will tell you that if you will think how much time you will take it. Okay, this is not a rocket science. This is easy. This is easy. And how to do? How can you make easy this? Okay, you no need to learn especially. Whatever you are doing in your daily routine life, you can do all things, you can do all this stuff, but whenever you are trying to do any things, you are sleeping, you are watching, you are listening, you are fighting, you are fighting with your family, right? So I also do sometimes. I really love it. You know, fighting is also necessary. When you will fight, oh my God, it's take too time, and you cannot imagination when you just start the fighting and there is no any point to fight, but still you are stuck on the fight, and you also don't know where your time has going, right? It's happened with you, it's happened with me as well. So like you just thought, okay, I just reply to the things and I just quiet. Okay, but what happened that you stuck when you are fighting to someone at the time, your 1 hour, 2 hour, 3 hour has gone, right? So it is okay. If you want to avoid the fight, just try to reply in English, because you are a learner, and in this situation, if you're trying to speak in English in front side of them, definitely they cannot get what you are saying. But you also can use abuse, you also can use slang. Sorry, I am not saying that, I'm not suggesting to you that just use abusing and slang and the conversation. But yeah, it's really really necessary when people also so much dominate on you and they harassing every time, they trying to emotionally blackmail to you, they torture you, they shouting on you. So in this situation, I will suggest, this is my opinion, that yeah, everyone should know how to abuse, how to reply that person's being a wrong, being rude, and how to do that. Okay, so you will try to speak in English, and whatever you are doing actions, you are doing whatever you are doing, you are eating, you are cooking, you are loo, oh my God, you are talking, you are making fun with me, or you are enjoying your life, you want to visit any place, you want to sleep, and definitely while the sleeping you can see dreams. I like me, you know, when I just started and I just go to the bed for sleeping and my dreams doesn't, seriously, my dreams always disturb me. And my dreams nowadays in English. I saw a dream and I was making plan. I was making plan that I had set up my center, my academies, and I just started English classes, and I just motivate to all of you, and I meet in this classes, and I was making this plan in the dream. Can you imaginations? Miss, you know why I'm just telling to you all moments, what I'm feeling nowadays, because I'm not doing especially practice for English communications. As I already mentioned that I'm enjoying this language. I'm enjoying my learning process. For the things that whatever you are doing, you are listening, right? You are listening in what language? Which language you are listening to me? Obviously, you are listening to me in English. It means you are doing really great. Thank you. Second, what you are watching? You are watching movie and you are watching in Hindi. Arey yeah, just try to watch that same movie in English version. Third, if you are eating something and you are having lunch, so just try to imaginations your lunch and just try to memorize all words is in English. What you are eating, what you are thinking, what you are imaginations, speak in English. Okay. Now come to the point, your questions dear, and that name is Shahrukh. I'm not talking about Shahrukh Khan, I'm talking about my friend of Shahrukh. And that question he will ask me, like he asked me on the call right now, and he asked me how much time we will take to speak in English. So Shahrukh and my beautiful audience, please don't underestimate yourself that you will take too much time. It's up to you. You can speak on the first day in English, but how? When you will do efforts, when you will not try, when you will do action, when you will speak not in your mother tongue, just speak in English. If you want to learn this language, you will have to do that. This is a key. This is actually first step to speak in English. Now question is how much time you will take it. So dear, this is not a things you are trying to buy. You are not trying to buy, you are trying to consume, you are trying to learn, you are trying to capture, you are trying to grab this language. And how is it possible when you will focus on this only and only speaking in English? Whatever you are speaking, whatever you are watching, you are listening, you are writing, whatever you are doing, just do it in English. And definitely within few days you can speak in English with confidence. I assured you, you can do that if you want. There is no any big deal that one day, 2 day, third day, fourth day. No, it's not. Just think about the baby. When a baby has started grow, okay, when baby has started to grow, that time what happened? Like he or she also spoke a very frequently mother tongue? No, right? No. A baby can never speak on the first day with confidence. Not confidence. We cannot imaginations about the confidence. Even he or she also cannot speak with appropriate word. How can you think that you also can speak on the first day or within few seconds very good way? No, it's not a time, it's not a thing that you have to buy. No, you want to learn, so just trying to learn gradually. If you are really very passionate to consume this language, you also can learn within 15 days. Really, within 15 days, please just try to avoid this voice, because my children so much naughty and today they are really, really so much disturbing to me. Please just try to manage. And if you also love to the children, so definitely you will actually forgive me. Okay. So I was telling to you that if you want to be with confidence speak in English, you can speak within 15 days. Within 15 days. Yes, I'm saying to you truth. This is not a big deal. But big deal is that what? You have to be controlled to speak your mother tongue. If you pass out this test, definitely you can do that. You can break this challenge within 15 days. I will promise you. And if you will think that you are trying to learn this language before long term and still you are not able to speak in English, it means you didn't practice. So practice makes perfect man. Practice is a big key. And by this key, you also can do what? You also can unlock about your tongue. And what kind of tongue you want? You want your tongue as a native speaker in English, right? For that things you will have to do, you will have to use this tongue. And how? You will have to speak by this tongue in English. And you cannot miss these questions, how much time you will take to speak in English. Okay, you can imagine that you already had read first to 12th standard your English subject, and after 12th when you were in college, when you were in, you know, MBA in college, you already had 17 or 18 years you already had read the subject, right? English subject. But that time your focus was not on the speaking skills and no one encouraged you. But I gonna help you. I am here to push up you all to speak in English. You also can come on this channel, Awesome Blossom English Learner. And of course, if you want take motivations, if you want to think that it is possible, of course, this is possible. This is actually true possible that you can speak in English. But how to do that? When you will do little efforts. And of course, by those little efforts, you can speak in English. What do you think? That I also did my studies with English standard? No, I'm also like you all. I also had done my studies with Hindi medium. And even there is no any kind of facilities in the government school too much. School is so much, you know, how can I express about my school's conditions and my teachers and everything. Okay, whatever, I just left all things because I don't want to miss my school's life, because I wanted to gain a lot of opportunities, facilities, but I didn't have. But you have all opportunities. You have a smartphone. You also can search all things, whatever you want to take knowledge. You also want to search anything, history, geography, on the listening skills, speaking skills. If you want to listen, you also can listen according to your taste. But if I talk about my time, earlier 15 and 20 years, there is no any facilities, that there is no any fundamental. It's depend on your choice. But today you have choice. You also can listen songs, you also can listen movies, you also can listen audio clips, you also can listen stories also, like books, everything you also can listen according to your language. But if I talk before 15-20 years, there is no any options to the children that you also have desire to speak. So it's compulsion for them, but there is no any compulsion. Just go on the Google and just try to search according to your taste and just try to do practice. Practice is a mantra to speak in English. There is no time limitations. There is only and only you will take time to go. I will give you example. That is Google. And that man want to speak in English. Okay, and that man also asking to me, ma'am, how much time I will take to speak in English? How much time? 1 day, 1 month, 1 year, one
10 years, that person also want to speak. I'm saying to you only one thing, just see, that's you, that's Google, okay? And you can imagination that's you and Google in between, what is it? Just imagination, there is practice of spelling, means practice. So when you will have to need to go to that Google, so you will have to be efforts, okay? For the things you will do, you will have to go on the Google to press the button, to use this icon. And for the things, it's how much time you will take it, how much time? You will take few seconds to go on the Google. Same here, you will take few seconds to speak in English. There is no any mantra. You can take too much time. You can take only go on the Google. This time is yours to speak in English. After that, you can get many opportunity to speak in English.